You are watching Since Independence. Let's begin the news bulletins with the top headlines. Election Commission has filed a case against Navjot Singh Sidhu on making a controversial statement.
Election Commission took cognizance of Sidhu's controversial statement, after which a case of a violation of the code of conduct has been registered in Barsoi police station of Katihar against Sidhu.
Rahul Gandhi visited Tiruneli temple of Wayanad parliamentary area to pray. Congress President Rahul Gandhi on Wednesday visited the Tiruneli temple of Wayanad parliamentary area to pray. In Tiruneli temple, he also performed ritual thereafter. Election Commission has postponed polls in Tripura seats for East. The polling in Tripura East will be postponed from April 18th and now will be conducted on April 23rd, saying that the prevailing law and order situation was not conducive for holding free and fair polls. Karsan Ghavri feels that Rishabh Pant should have made it to the World Cup. Chief Selector MSK Prasad announced the 15-man squad for the World Cup 2019 in Mumbai on Monday. Dinesh Karthik stumped the young wicket-keeper Rishabh Pant to make a surprise entry in India's 15-member squad for the World Cup 2019. But on that former pacer, Karsan Ghavri feels that a good and balanced Indian team has been picked for the World Cup, but at the same time he said that Rishabh Pant should have made it to the squad. Now let's start with some Bollywood updates. Narendra Modi biopic trailer goes missing from YouTube. Vivek Oberoi starring PM Narendra Modi biopic trailer is missing from YouTube. The trailer of the movie was unveiled in March and soon after that the movie was surrounded by many controversies. Now it seems the issue related to the movie have not stopped. Not only YouTube, the trailer is missing from all social media platforms as well. Pratik Babbar to play antagonist in Rajinikanth's Darbar. Actor Pratik Babbar will be essaying the role of a villain in a South superstar Rajinikanth's next movie Darbar. The project to be directed by A.R. Murugadas will feature Rajinikanth as a cop after 25 years. It will be the first time that Pratik Babbar is working with the superstar and the filmmaker. Now tech update for tech lovers. After Madras High Court orders, Google has banned TikTok app from India. The tech giant Google has blocked the most popular video sharing app TikTok in India, followed by the Madras High Court directives. This means that you will not be able to download this app from Google Play. There is a huge market of TikTok in India and there is a lot of Android smartphone powered by Google. At the same moment, no information has been found about the removal of the app from iOS. Breach of Wipro employee's account, forensic company is investigating.
IT sector company Wipro said on Tuesday that the account of some of its employees were in the grip of a phishing expedition. According to Wipro, the company is also taking service of an independent forensic team to help investigate this matter.
Now let's take a look over crime happening around us. People in shock after triple murder case in Tripura. In Dalai district of Tripura, a minor tribal boy, after the mutual disputes and heats, killed three people with cruelty to death. A woman is also involved in the death. High Court has sanctioned bail to Sandeep Kumar in Vivek Tiwari's murder case.
The High Court sanctioned the bail to Sandeep Kumar in a famous Vivek Tiwari murder case of Lucknow. Actually, the evidence against Sandeep is provoking. The main accused, Prashant Chaudhary, was not found. On this basis, the High Court has granted bail to him.
Now that's all for today. Stay tuned with us to stay tuned with the world. I'm Anali Gupta signing off from Since Independence. Thank you.